through the signs. He's ready. The right-hander winds the 1-2 pitch. Breaking ball hammered to left field. Winker's back, and it is long gone. That might be a bay ball for David Adams, who deposits his third home run of the year well beyond the left field fence. It's a solo shot. And the Wahoos lead down to one, but it's still a lead.